Newaita had a massive update and now it has improved GNOME and Flatpak app support, including compatible symbolic icons. To get it directly from GitHub with all latest updates, just clone a repo and pull from time to time. Newaita has some color variations on folders to choose from, so set what color you want with the FV script. I'm using the blue ones. Then create a symbolic link to your Git location. I do a system-wide installation, but you can also install it on home local share icons. And finally select it from GNOME Tweaks. To make this voice, go to Animaker Voice App and select a female voice. When you're done with the text, what you need is to set volume on loud and add a few more things like emphasis or special reads. Breaths also work good in the end of the sentences. Downloading audio requires a not very cheap plan, so instead, we can record it while it's playing.
Hello, I'm Thea. No matter my small size, my enormous flexibility and the exceptional fighting skills will allow me to hunt you down and skin you alive.
Then open the audio on Audacity and add normalize, that increases amplitude without distorting the sound that much. And then make it a half night gore by increasing pitch to 20% and tempo in 10%. Hello, I'm Thea. No matter my small size, my enormous flexibility and the exceptional fighting skills will allow me to hunt you down and skin you alive.